Brasileiro is an indigenous language of the Arawak family spoken in the department of Loreto in Peru. Brasileiro is a language of more limited use than others spoken in the area, such as language Bora or Ocaina.
The language family is Arawakan. Northern Upper Amazon, Western Nawiki, and Brasileiro.
On November 25, in 2016, the last female speaker of Brasileiro, Rosa Andrade, was brutally murdered in a beheading at the age of 67. Her niece reported she was beheaded because her head was not found and her heart wasn't there neither.
The current state of Brasileiro is nearly extinct since there is only one remaining user of the language, Pablo Andrade, the brother of the last female previously mentioned. He is a member of the grandparent generation or even older. He has little opportunity to use the language. Additionally, Brasileiros, like all other indigenous peoples in that area, were brutally exploited for rubber gathering, leading to drastic population decimation and dispersal.
The community is actually trying to take action to revitalize the language. He and his late sister, who was, well, Rosa Andrade, had been preparing a project with the Ministry of Culture to document their language. Even though his sister passed away, Pablo Andrade is still working to update books on grammar and also an outdated Brasileiro dictionary, which was made in the 1950s by the Summer Institute of Linguistics.
Yo me siento en este momento muy contento y alegre por la acogida que me tiene aquí en Lima a este Ministerio de Cultura, más que todo. Mi sueño es no perder y que me ayuden a cómo formar más niños. Tengo sobrinos, niños, nietas pequeños. Quisiera enseñar esta lengua para que no pierdan.
We believe that it is hard for them to do more, as there is only one speaker who is really old, and as a matter of fact, the rest of their family has shifted to Ocaina, another language, and more recently, also to Spanish. A number of other ethnic Brasileiros who do not speak Brasileiro anymore have become part of Bora communities. Therefore, it is difficult for an old man to bring life again to a whole language.
Muchas gracias.